money, no limit, I'm a soldier. Ay, always, yeah, I'm never. It's for 3 days in a row, y'all bitch coming over. Told that bitch to kick rock, she act like it's a boulder. Ay, Rory,
popping. Hey. Mr. Perns a freaking goat. Hey. Like she tired. Let me fix my headphones real quick. Hey. Where my boy at? Bro, hey, where's Nick Diaz? Let's go. 87? What do you mean? I don't care. Hold up. Oh. Israel, I forgot about Izzy. Oh, yes, sir. I forgot about Izzy. I don't know how, but I forgot about Izzy. Look like, I'm gonna need 1 second, Dumber J.
Alright, coming up next is a middleweight matchup between the last style bender.
Hold up. Hold up. If I 2 times and I like
Yo, well.
Hey baby, it's time to get
right, so here we go with this stand up only fight. You guys gotta play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight.
Oh, okay.
Great job landing a series of punches.
Both guys throwing potential fight enders here in the early going.
I like that.
Oh, really doing a nice job timing his shot, staying busy in this round.
Let me try something crazy.
Huge block there.
That one hurt.
Mm-hmm.
Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick to the body, and his opponent landed in clutch. So let's see if he changes up his footwork a little bit and tries to avoid further damage to the midsection moving forward.
Question mark.
He switched southpaw here.
Romero gets caught with that punch. Gotta show up in defense here.
Still doing a nice job working that inside leg kick.
3 minutes now, round one.
Okay.
Oh, and there's a kick now to the body. That one blocked by Romero.
Oh, tagged him.
Romero's lower jaw is just nasty at this point. Really swollen in that area now. Joey missed with that straight right attempt. That landed. Shows him the left and then follows it up with a right. Nice 1-2 punch there by Adesanya.
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful kick to the box. He's mixing things up really well, too. From the hands to the kicks, the switching stances.
just misses with the jab there.
Looking to avoid that left hand.
Oh, that's a strike there by Adesanya.
Got him, question mark. Got him.
So under a minute to go here in what has been a competitive action-packed first round.
Nice punch.
Get out of here.
Look at him! He lands a giant kick.
He's got it right here.
He's done.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Is where Adesanya might be the deadliest head kick in the game.
House kick for the knockout.
Well, yeah, Joe, that fight was over as soon as that kick made contact, and with this particular strike.
Let me pause it real quick. Guaranteed dumbass isn't watching. Who is this? I have 5 viewers? For real? Oh man, Mr. Pernas is sweat.
What shoulders? Here's
man,
your
let
friend.
Me run it back. Let me run it back then real quick.
All right, we're ready to go here at the start of round one for this stand-up only event. So grapplers need not apply. We got the rules off the top, but here's your refresher. No grappling of any type. We also point out fighters cannot do follow-up strikes on the ground. Let's see if the combatants play by the rules here. First round gets underway.
Yeah, he's getting lit up here. That one hurt.
Sorry, Chris.
Once again, moving to his left here, trying to avoid the power in his opponent's right hand. Oh, roundhouse kick. Add that to his highlight reel.
Oh!
While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body, lands flush. He's going to have to make some adjustments here moving forward.
Hold up, y'all. If he really wants some smoke, he can pull up. We can get
it. Well, you can feel that breeze octagon side after the swing and a miss by Adesanya. Right on the button. Nice flurry there by Romero. Romero's lower jaw looking extremely swollen now.
This could be it right here.
Oh, straight right.
He hurt him with that hook. Nasty combinations here.
Five step here.
Oh, that's a big block, Joe.
So right,
he might be out.
Big straight punch.
Another one.
Well, there's a swing and a miss. His cardio is really abandoning him at this stage of the fight. And sometimes when you miss, it can hatch your gas tank even worse. So let's see if he can preserve some stamina to try to figure out a way to get back in this fight. How about that shin?
Backstreet, uppercut, power hook.
45 seconds remain in the round. Well, let's see if he goes to set up the hook again. He has really done a nice job punctuating his combinations with that hook tonight. Well placed kick there by Adesanya.
Ooh, tagged him. Now they throw it down.
Oh, and there it is. it is just as predicted. Another hook is drawn and it lands.
Oh, good hard kick. Is that left?
Oh, and he goes back to the hook. So right on cue, we call for it. There it is, and he connects.
Let's take a look at it.
Only a matter of time.
Second round underway.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast to try to pick up where he left off.
Don't walk into it. Don't walk into it. That is never a good idea.
Landed a gigantic kick for the knockout.
Indeed, Joe, that was a tremendous kick. She sent it inside the...
He got beat pretty bad. His body was hurting too. GG's, GG's. Why is Nick Diaz such a low rating? My fighting first. They did my boy dirty.
It's a middleweight matchup between Robert Whittaker and Nick Diaz.
You ready?
All right, so here we go with this stand-up only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see who the last man standing will be tonight.
Good left hand.
Beautiful combination of punches to the head. He gets tagged again.
Left kick to the body.
Oh, how about the output for this fighter here? A lot of good time shots there, and they're all landing.
Nice.
Punches blocked. Well, he got his head snapped back there, Joe. The straight punch lands flush to the head. And again, he's just not doing things defensively that you want to see. Move that upper body. Get that head off of the center line. Right now, he's just leaning right into his opponent's range.
Oh! He's blocking almost all these shots. And he's looking for that left.
Diaz gets caught with that punch. He's treading water now. Got to find a way to move those feet.
Tags him.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here. Good defense there. He's doing a great job blocking these shots. That cut on his nose is starting to pour blood.
There he goes, turning side kick.
Caught him with a punch.
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, big left hand. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Big body shot.
All right, this dude's a striker.
Oh, a lot of volume here. Good series of strikes there. Straight right. Looked like he might have landed there. Steady swing and a miss by Diaz.
Look at that.
Nice.
That one hurt.
Pretty strong jab there by Diaz.
Very rare technique. You don't see too many guys throwing that side kick.
It mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active.
Blocked all the shots coming towards his head.
Whittaker gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up, Joe. How about that shin? Whittaker's strike attempt there is blocked.
Oh, my God.
All right, 45 seconds now to go on the left. Hook to the hand lands flush there by Whittaker.
They are trading huge punches here.
Nice jab by Diaz.
There's another one.
What?
Big almost ends this fight. And here's another devastating shot to the head that really does damage. Let's see it one more time.
Are you watching, Dumbledore?
All right, round two. That last round was absolutely insane.
You're not watching?
You're playing bot, dude.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm watching, but you're playing bot, dude. Beat them up.
No, I'm not.
Put it on the highest level you can possibly get on this fight.
All right. You'll see after this. All right.
Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's going to get knocked out.
So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots.
Oh,
and now he lands a combination.
This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out.
He hurt him with that hook. His face is getting nasty.
Oh! Get out of here.
Oh, huge block!
Landed that left hook.
Hand
speed, man. Oh, now going to the body with that hook. Nicely done there by Robert Whittaker.
Yeah, he's beating bad.
Lands a punch there, Joe. Oh, nice job defensively to get the hands up and avoid further damage there.
He's done. He's in trouble.
He's got it right here. And now a right hand.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Hard hook. Another big shot to the body.
Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in the second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his corner and picked up the pace here in round two.
Good shot.
Oh, my God.
Oh, slips to avoid the right. Nice jab there by Diaz. Now connects with the right. Oh, misses with the jab. Lands the kick to the body there. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect.
Oh,
hard straight punch.
Another minute now to go round two.
Really misses that right hand.
He's got him right here.
Whoa. Every single hit he gives me is a stun.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Diaz gets hit by that kick to the body. Oh! Good defense here, Joe, as the hook to the head is blocked.
You hear the crickets, DJ?
Third round underway.
Oh. Bro, he's sad.
Oh.
You don't want to touch gloves in there? You don't want to touch gloves? That's cool.
Oh,
oh my gosh, bro. He just threw a 5-piece. That was a bailout. He was not supposed to hit that.
Aggressive as he was.
I'll show you what can be it. You feel me?
Oh, big left.
Oh.
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 Oh. He's got him right here.
Okay. He's got him right here. He's front hand with a front hand jab. I have never seen nothing like this. I really have. You would think they're both on two and three for the most.
Whittaker's cut is only getting pushed.
Oh, flipped him again.
He does the same exact move. Does the same kind of.
He's up on the legs. Big left hand.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Oh, and he lands another strike to the body. Not a ton of real estate there, but he certainly found it.
Fainting with that kick.
We have crossed the midpoint.
Defensively
as he blocks the shot.
I don't like that.
Tries a big hook to the head, but misses.
Oh, he got tagged again!
Freaking gosh, they're bailing him out. Every time he gets stunned or anything, they're giving him right back.
Once again, moving to his left here, trying to avoid the power in his opponent's right here. Just misses with the jet.
He is clearly in big, big trouble. Oh, very nice.
Into the body. Well, he is really starting to apply a lot of pressure here down the stretch. Not as much offense earlier in the fight. He is making up for lost time now. Nice job with that follow-up shot as well.
His
lower jaw is just nasty at this point. Really swollen in that area now.
He missed that kick.
This is special, bro.
All right, there's the clapper. 10 seconds to go.
One, two.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Three rounds.
Oh my gosh, bro. They just gave him the whole crap. But he's always trying to sneak me off the freaking.
He just continues to land with a high volume of strikes here. Not unlike the previous round, Joe. And at least if his body language is any indication, he is not
he just doesn't stop striking. Like, how is his body not. How does he not have a body event by now? Like, get one, bro.
Oh, he's going for it here.
Oh, nice slip there to avoid the punch by Diaz.
I don't get it. How many more times do I have to hit him to the body?
Damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. How about that shin?
That one hurt.
Do it again. He has zero body event.
Back to the well with that right hand. It's no good.
Oh.
Body kick look at that. He tagged him again. He
tagged me with a freaking front hand jab, and I'm woozy. Okay, bro. Okay.
Oh, effective use of the jab by Diaz.
Here comes the third party.
Two things. One, have you fed your dog yet? Have you set
alarm
for your next class?
My next class is at 1 o'clock.
Don't be late. I'm
leaving.
You gotta go.
Bye.
You might want to clean your dog.
Come on.
Blocks the shot.
He blocked it. Oh, okay, I'm going for the big one.
Oh, he hurt him again.
Big body shot.
Oh,
he's hurt again. He's got to be careful.
I don't know how much more he can take. I honestly don't. He's indestructible. He's indestructible. One, five, nine, 14. He's been stunned 14 times. And one, three. Hold up. One more. He's been stunned 14 times and knocked down three. And he's still going on strong.
Nice. Oh!
Goes down again. He's going straight for the body.
Oh, big left. This is a huge hook.
Wow, no. How is he still getting up?
Back to the feet.
Oh, my God.
Oh, he brought that offense, Joe.
And he continues to work the body here.
Good punch.
I got a touching weapon.
Body kick now by Robert Whittaker.
Oh, no. I'm a rip. Bro, he has been stunned 14, 15 times. Bro, that is the worst thing I've ever seen in my life. 76 significant strikes. 76 significant strikes. 147 total strikes. He's been stunned 14 times. He's been knocked down 5 times. Hit to the body a million times. Bro, how is he? All right, bro. All right, that was bad. The game just cheated.
You ready?
All right, so with that touch of the gloves, we are underway with this stand-up only fight. A couple of rules in play here, we remind you. No grappling of any type. Also, fighters cannot do any follow-up strikes on the floor. Let's see how it plays out.
A couple of chins here being tested early. Left hook to the head is blocked.
Diaz gets tattooed by that straight punch.
Huge hook.
We'll see if he can follow it up.
Oh, very nice.
Hello. I do the same exact thing and he stopped me. He does it and he hits right through it.
Uppercut on the left. Looked like for a minute he had a window there. Close
play. How about it?
Oh, he missed that kick.
Oh, and he goes to